I thought we were here to find the next big thing. Which is exactly what this familiar face is hoping to become.
Hello, welcome to X Factor.
I'm Joe Cox, I'm 18, I'm from Upminster in Essex, and I'm a part-time scaffolder.
Nice to see you back again, Joe.
I got to Gary's house in LA last year.
I remember you at judges' houses.
Well, I got a no from Gary, it was the worst feeling you can ever explain.
Joe, I'm sorry, mate. You're not going to make my final four.
Now I've actually had a year to think about it, I know that he did me the biggest favour of my life. I want to win it. That's what I came to do. Everyone says to me now, like, oh, you've done it before, so you won't be very nervous, will you? I go, are you having a laugh?
Bricking it. Was it
proper iron?
Feel worse than last year?
Yeah, much worse.
Last year I just felt like a nervous little boy, and now I've come back a man, I hope.
3, 2, 1, that takes go for it.
Let me do this one. So, Nicole, you won't know this, but Joe, you were here last year.
I was, yeah.
You were at my judges' houses.
I was lucky enough.
And I have to tell you now, you missed out by that much.
Oh,
you really did.
That means a lot.
And how did the experience of getting that far affect you?
I was devastated. I was in bits, and I can't deny that, but, you know, without it, I wouldn't be ready like I feel I am now.
OK, good. Hey, listen, mate, best of luck.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
Summer after high school when we first met, we make out in my Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got that same tattoo. Oh, we'd steal your parents' liquor and head to the roof. Talk about our future like we had a clue and never would have figured I'd be losing you. But in another life, you would be my girl. And we'd keep all our promises, be us against the world. In another life, I wouldn't make you stay. I'd never have to say that you were the one that got away. Thank you.
Joe, this is why I'm so happy to be back in the UK.
Thank you so much.
You have an excellent, excellent recording voice.
Thank you.
Listen, Joe, watching you today, I think Gary did the right thing because you're stronger and you're better. You absolutely convinced me there that we found somebody brilliant.
Thank you. Thank you.
I really felt that as you were singing it. I really did. And for the record, if you were in my category last year, you would have gone through to live shows.
Joe, I've got to say, of the whole series last year, your no was the hardest by far, because I really wanted to see you develop and you've come back as you.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Thanks,
well
Gary.
Done. So we're going to vote, and I want to kick it off by saying, Joe, welcome back. Massive yes from me.
I'm going to have to say yes. It is a yes from me.
Joe, you are one of the people to watch in this year's competition because you're bigger and you're better and you got 4 big yeses.
Okay, thank you so much.
Enjoy that.
It's my...
He's better than he was last year.
He's so young still. I mean, imagine what he's going to be like when he's 22.
No.
What's changed about you? What's different?
I'm all
confident and think my voice is better.
I'm never biased towards any contestant, but...
Thank you.
Come on, Joe Cox!
Come on, come on.
See you, boot camp. So as a new chapter begins in Joe's X Factor story...